Hey guys, real quick. I'm going to try to read this in an extremely positive way because I can kind of see it. You could be dealing with a lot of disappointment lately. This is somebody who's going within and trying to think about it, but it makes them extremely nervous. You're dealing with somebody who clearly sees a future with you, but I think somebody already ruined a situation by having too many people in the picture or not addressing something when something needs to be addressed. Not apologizing when something needs to be apologized for. You know, it could be coming from, you know, lack of confidence, insecurities, you know, a lot of things could be coming up for this energy. But there is an ending in your life, a masculine's life, feminine life. It's just like holding on for way too long, been stabbed in the back plenty of times, 10 times, okay, a lot. Holding on to something that just doesn't serve you, and the magician's here, but it was causing, you know, interference and drama because somebody's not getting real clear about what they want because they clearly see a future elsewhere, but they're really not doing anything about it, okay, unfortunately. So don't, if this is somebody you're dealing with, well, if this is you, you need to push through that because what you're doing right now is just causing drama. If you're on the other end of the spectrum and you're dealing with somebody who's not really doing much, even though they see potential, and you know you're still involved in a situation where, you know, there's other energy that's interfering, you know, it's time for you to make your own judgment call. Be smart about it. Love you guys. Bye.